a lung biopsy is a very interesting experience, and if you don't know what to expect, you may be put off by the whole thing because you need to be awake during it. And if you're squeamish or whatever, I'm sharing this information with you if you ever face having to have a lung biopsy, because having the information ahead of time may help you understand what needs to go on and cope with the process. I went in early in the morning to the hospital, and at this point I have a relationship with the intervention radiologist who did the procedure because I've seen him multiple times for multiple things. He came into the room and he said that he was a little concerned because the node was rather small and it was in a place in my lung that would be very difficult to get to. And we had a long conversation, and we decided that based on my history, that it would be a really prudent idea to go ahead and try to get the biopsy done. So I was given some muscle relaxers and, you know, I got a whole bunch of drugs. And basically this is what happens when you have your lung biopsy. You sit on a CAT scan table. I was face down. You cannot move. You have to breathe very deeply and hold your breath while a needle is inserted through your back and into your lung. And then the needle is moved around until they find the node.